Good morning, Mr. Maestro, or simply David. Yes, David Lynch. It's November 22nd, 2023, it's Wednesday, here in the Winamon Sky, also known as Vacant Pizza. This moment totally clear, early, no, sorry, late morning, yes, sorry, 11 and 15, brother. I see right now 62 and 6 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius. And this means that it's really, really soft, perché si sente di più adesso. Vabbè, I repeat once again, my feeling since 10 days, I think, or since all this November, it really seems a November, in particular in this moment, at the end of November, with this decrease, in fact, very good, considering the period, and so, nothing to say, nothing to end, absolutely, I'm confused, at least. At the moment it seems like this, and now briefly as a matter of things. This afternoon, practically less than an hour, I think that the temperature will be not so different from this. Maximum that we would have been to the reason more than the moment I repeat 6 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius. But the important thing is that we have to anticipate, as before we play with this. Yes, at the opening I said that the view was clear, but yes, in fact, but I don't trust considering the average with the bad atmosphere and all this not that month until now, and so the very few days of with the sunshine, beautiful sky with sunshine, so I, unfortunately, I don't trust, so I think later cool, in fact, became cloudy, I don't know, with the rain, but however, I think cold became cloudy, but as always and always, you won't imagine the results, as you can see, and in physical reality, it's like a screaming at the moment. So, well, little bit, in some moments, so it is from this beautiful, natural place, and this suggesting wooden house, window and the carbon, also known as like a pix, at least, you know. And this place literally stunned me since the first time I saw it a few years ago through the series, and as you know, much better than me, obviously, in the episode 15 of season 2 of the Twin Peaks. So, also greetings from the Winomenous Spirit myself, from that of Leo Johnson, and perhaps also from that of those other persons that passed through air. I mean, that other guy, the major beings. Finally, from the mythical keyword, my GX 640 APG 625. E beh, per te molto pipa, follow the jam, riversa, essere a greeting to her, also to my brother, my sister, the rest of the best case, and finally, I hope you all get a breakfast. Today, fortunately, I'll do it as a song. I'm really hungry, and as we always say. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Tomorrow.